This warning, this content has some strong adult language.
Viewer discretion is advised.
Alright guys, on today's video, we are playing the Sacramento Kings today. So let's get right into this season now. Celtics steal the ball and no good. Sacramento Kings 2 points, 0 points, Celtics. Holy shit. Two points Celtics, 2 points Kings. Four-point Celtics, 2 point Kings. Six-point Celtics, 2 point Kings. Holy fucking shit. The Celtics are now going to the second quarter. And a great successful block from the Celtics here. And now, Out of Bounds Celtics. Out of Bounds Kings. Points Celtics. Okay, the Celtics lost the second quarter. But hopefully we can win the third quarter and get this over with. Points Celtics, 11 points Kings. Twelve points Celtics, 11 points Kings. Kings. And a successful seed from Celtics and 16-point Celtics.
9 points. 9 points. Kings.
18 points Celtics, 14 Kings. Celtics still won the third quarter. And it's a close call, too. The Celtics are 4 points ahead, and the Kings are 4 points behind. Now on to the fourth quarter of this game. Point Celtics, slam dunk by McGee, 14 Kings. Two-point Celtics, 16 Kings. And a perfect slam dunk by Everson. 24-point Celtics, 16 Kings. And a great layup from Augustin, 26 points Celtics, 16 Kings. Nice. Layup from Mark Kane, 20 points Celtics, 16 Kings. Celtics, and it's too late. 18 points, Sacramento Kings. Kings lost 18 points, Celtics won 30 points. Holy fucking shit, that was a tough one. on the next video, we'll be facing the Nets. Well, that has been a good time. It was a little bit rough with the Sacramento Kings at first, but eventually the Celtics have to pull it through. So I hope you guys enjoy that, and see you later. Thank you for watching, and please do comment, like, and subscribe. And I don't know, be sure to turn on your post notifications. I hope. And I'll see you in the next one. And by the next one, I mean Monday, I think. Yeah, Monday. So, yeah, see you there.